Enra da se June, ena anas areme yao anas nshishwe mwa wako ye, ewa Ghana Football Association, wadie hunfu ni ebabu, ntimo mamfo eji chi ene tede, ekwa koshwe umeniso adie, nene, emrashebe jafo etina seno, ena wenimunyamfo samsina hia, waye emrashebe jweni ewa bodi, emana noso etrese, nshishwe mwa ebabu, ntino ahajuni ye papapa, ama Ghana ye nimunyam akofompa, enunti ewa se urua kwa si nyantichi, ochini hon emye ye nshishwe mu efa nasimnimu.
If you agree that GFA is a professional institution, the Constitution also gives us opportunity to regulate the conduct and also go into any matter that has to do with GFA as a professional institution. So, Mr. Speaker, this is a national interest issue, and I want us as Parliament to take action, to take steps to ensure that the GFA chairman step aside to allow independent investigation into the various allegations made against him. Thank you very much for the opportunity.
Nanu si na dansia so kwa mrashe bejwe ni on mwenyamfo keti hamon efu anoso se eye no kre ewa se mrashe bejwe fi yen jishu mufa simi hupa esanse edoman fo akuma so
the points that have been raised by my colleague with respect to the speaker, what has been going on in the last couple of weeks in the country. Mr. Speaker, with climax in the activities of yesterday. Mr. Speaker, there is this argument going on in the country that GFA is a private institution, it's an association, it is what is. Mr. Speaker, but it is institution, private or otherwise or whatever, that is sponsored to a very good extent by the taxpayers of this country. Mr. Speaker, obviously then, this House has an interest in how GFA, Mr. Speaker, is run. We call on this House, Mr. Speaker, to send out a call that the head of this institution who has come under this very, very, Mr. Speaker, serious attack, criminal attack, should step down at the midway for proper investigations.
Right Honorable Professor Michael Iranukwe will also express say, "Emrano mo mutumi mo muye nshishu mwa efa omeni ehu esanse yede etuo sika etai womochi." Abedjokwe ya womunam enipansono, emrashebe de fiye se enchibia womudi womudi ebeba betuja.
So far as a matter concerns the national or public interest in Ghana, Parliament can investigate that matter. And we have acted within these boundaries by setting up special committees to look at a few things which we have not been doing in the past and will so continue to do. It's also very clear that if you look at Article 109 of the Constitution, Parliament has the power to make laws to regulate professional trade and business organizations. That is a very, very strong authority. I'll ask that we form a special committee right now. We'll quickly look at the matter, both sides of the house. Then we'll be able to know what recommendations we should make.